What does that mean? Helka smells something. Could be important. Maybe we should follow her.
Tracks.
Helka's.
What do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Look! Tracks from the olfactorily gifted hound. Seems we're on the right path.
Hey, girl! We're here! Guess we should follow her.
Little slobber ball's quite the tracker. Of Helka's tracks. I dare say she's got as skilled a nose for hunting as you, brother.
Hers is superior. The eyes can lie. The nose cannot.
Does that make you wish you could turn into an animal every once in a while?
No.
And there she goes. Looks like we're on Helka's trail.
She went over that ridge, but we can't follow her at this time of night. She wants us to rescue him. You can head back now, Helka. We'll take it from here. Birger have survived a fall like that?
Magic, perhaps.
Let's make sure to ask once we've extricated him from this situation. should be easy to find Birger from up here.
Why'd everyone sound so scared of this place?
On that note...
Dragon! Oh! Ah!
Atreus!
I'm fine. You?
Well, he seemed angry. What do you suppose that means?
We are going the right way.
Where are we anyway?
Looks to be the ruins of a once-thriving Vanir settlement.
What happened?
Don't rightly know.
More reason to find a way out.
Signal. Birger's alive.
Not for long if that dragon has its way.
It will not.
Do you see what I'm seeing?
A lightning bolt. Except it's frozen?
Like the one made in my fight with Thor.
But why would there be one just like it here in Vanaheim? Interesting.
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
I don't understand. Vanir used to live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like an explosion? It'd have to be huge.
No doubt about it. Like a frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valandor mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight. sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first.
Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
Strike and retreat tactics. Smart. Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not like the others.
Steel yourselves.
Now, life in this valley can flourish again.
Stranvari would be happy we killed another one, at least.
And Vari, the dwarf who put his soul into a ring.
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger, anyway?
I lent him to Sindri and he said he lost him.
Uh-huh. Lost him.
Skira. Oh!
About. Maybe that journal he dropped could tell us more.
The path.
Written by Beardgar. Well, perhaps that's who this fella has it out for. Oh, feel that? Where's it coming from?
Down there.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Whirlwinds. Kind of small, though. Might be magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
Don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow.
Speak.
The day this valley was destroyed, my spirit was torn, split in two. Part of me, it lies out there with my remains. Perhaps if this brooch was tall again, it would uncloud my mind. I could find peace.
What do you remember of the day you died?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I plan to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you, restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains, where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley. Then the ground, it shook. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed. I must not have made it.
This specter may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
If the Leviathan froze that lightning, do you think Mother was, you know, here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Faye was here.
True. But that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. If we want to know what really happened here, we need to know what that spirit remembers.
Then we go.
Ha!